Hello students, I hope you all are good and doing well at home. So as you all know children that today this is our online English language class and today I'm going to start with a new topic from your book, that is chapter number 1 about words. Okay, so first of all children, I want to ask you all that previously whatever assignments I have sent, I hope you all have completed either of English literature or of English language. Those who have not completed, please make sure children that you complete those assignments and please bring your copies for checking. Okay, now children, starting with our today's video, today's topic is about words. Words क्या होते हैं? जो भी हम words लिखते हैं या बोलते हैं वो words क्या होते हैं? Exactly what is the meaning of a word? So a word is a group of letters that are written in certain order. कोई भी word अगर आप लिख रहे हैं, like आप इस letters word को ही ले, ठीक है? This word letters. Now इसके अंदर क्या है? बहुत सारे letters हैं. L है, E है, T टू टाइम्स है, फिर E है, फिर R है, फिर S है. So what are these? These are letters. We have studied in our previous video of in the previous assignment of English language. We have studied about alphabets, about letters. So these are the same. Okay. So when we combine the letters and form a word, that is known as a word. Okay, we combine in a group letters, we combine in a group and that will form a word. So is word mein, letters word mein bhi humne ye letters 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 letters ko combine kara hai, join kiya hai, then we have formed a word letters. Is that clear? Now coming to the next point, a word is the smallest unit of language which has a meaning. Ab कोई भी एक वर्ड क्या है? सबसे छोटी यूनिट है लैंग्वेज में जो कि एक मीनिंग बनाता है. ओके, लाइक यू कैन सी अ वर्ड इज द स्मॉलेस्ट. नाउ स्मॉलेस्ट इज अ वर्ड, ये एक छोटा सा वर्ड है स्मॉलेस्ट. ओके, लेकिन ये एक मीनिंग बना रहा है. क्या मीनिंग बना रहा है? स्मॉलेस्ट का मतलब क्या है? छोटा. सो हमें कैसे पता चला कि स्मॉलेस्ट का मीनिंग छोटा है? बिकॉज वी हैव कंबाइंड द लेटर्स, some letters and we have formed a word smallest. Is that clear? So a word is the smallest unit of language which has a meaning. Clear? Now coming to the next point, we can speak or write a word. Now as you can see children, I am speaking. Okay, and I am explaining you all about the letter, about the words. So what I am doing, I am speaking. So I can speak words also and you all can speak words also and you can write also. Okay, so words can be in spoken also and in written also. Is that clear? Now coming to the next point, we can make a sentence by writing a group of words in a certain order. Now most important point, we can make a sentence. Now what is a sentence here? वर्ड तो हमने समझ लिया कि वर्ड क्या है. बहुत सारे लेटर्स का एक ग्रुप जो होता है वो वर्ड फॉर्म करता है. लेकिन अब हमें समझना है कि व्हाट इज अ सेंटेंस. ओके, तो सेंटेंस क्या है? सेंटेंस एक ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स है. ओके, जिसमें हम बहुत सारे वर्ड्स का ग्रुप बनाते हैं और उसको एक सर्टेन उसमें ऑर्डर में लिखते हैं जिसमें कि एक प्रॉपर मीनिंग बनता है. Clear? Like I have written this sentence. This is one full sentence. We can make a sentence by writing a group of words in certain order. So what is this? This is a complete sentence which is making some sense. Okay? इसका एक proper meaning भी निकल रहा है, एक proper समझ में आ रहा है आपको कि इस sentence से हमें कुछ समझाया जा रहा है. तो वो कैसे पता चला आपको कि ये पूरा sentence है? इसमें हमने वी लिया, कैन लिया है, मेक वर्ड भी लिया है, अ वर्ड भी लिया है, सेंटेंस वर्ड भी लिया है. ऐसे करके हमने बहुत सारे वर्ड्स का एक ग्रुप बनाया है और एक सर्टेन ऑर्डर में लगाया है जिससे कि हमारा एक प्रॉपर सेंटेंस फॉर्म. क्लियर? आई होप यू ऑल आर गेटिंग द पॉइंट. नाउ द लास्ट पॉइंट, वर्ड्स में डिस्क्राइब पर्सन्स, प्लेसेस, ऑब्जेक्ट्स, एक्शंस और आइडियाज. Ideas or you can say feelings or emotions. Is that clear children? Now words से हमें words हमें क्या क्या describe करते हैं? About persons, लोगों के बारे में. Places means जगह के बारे में, किसी भी जगह के बारे में. Objects और things किसी भी चीज के बारे में. And actions what we are doing, so उसके बारे में, या फिर किसी भी feeling या emotions के बारे में. Is that clear? So I hope you all have understood the concept of words. Once again, I am repeating, children. What are words? A word is a group of letters which are written in a certain order. A group of letters जिसको हम एक certain order में लिखते हैं, उसको हम words बोलते हैं. A word is the smallest unit of language which has a meaning. और एक word एक सबसे छोटी unit होती है English language में जो एक meaning बनाता है. Clear? We can speak or write a word. हम word को लिख भी सकते हैं और बोल भी सकते हैं. We can make a sentence by writing a group of words in certain order. हम एक sentence form करने के लिए बहुत सारे words का एक group form करते हैं और एक उसको particular order में लगाते हैं जिससे कि correct answer correct sentence बने. Words may describe persons, places, objects, actions or ideas, or you can say feelings and emotions. Is that clear, children? Now, for example, I want to tell you. As you can see here, I have written one name, that is Ria. Okay, Ria is the name of a girl. Or we can say Ram, name of a boy. Any name of a girl or boy, okay, that is identifying us about a person. Our name identifies that we are a person, okay, in the category of person. Now this word table or anything, pencil, rubber, chalk, duster, whatever you see, that will identify you about the object or thing. Is that clear? Then Agra, this is the name of a place. When I have written this, the word Agra, that means this is the name of a place. New Delhi, name of a place. Mumbai, name of a place. Clear? Then we have written eat. Now what is this? This is an action word. What we are doing? Eat, हम लोग खाना खाते हैं. Okay, so that is an action what we are doing. Okay, sleep, हम सोते हैं. So that is an action what we are doing. I am teaching you. This time I am just explaining you. So this what I am doing, I am teaching. So teach क्या है? एक action word है. In the next, you can see respect. Now this word respect is showing us some feeling or emotion. Is that clear? When you are feeling respectful for someone, that is a feeling which you are having for someone. Okay, and you are having some hate, kind of hate from anybody, or you love anybody. So what is that? That is a feeling or emotions which you have. So children, I hope you all have understood this topic very clearly. There is no confusion in this topic. Now coming to the next topic of the same chapter, that is compound words. Children, I hope you all have understood about words. Now coming to our next topic of the same chapter, that is compound words. Now what are compound words, children? Words made by joining two different words are called compound words. कोई भी दो words, okay? Like foot, एक word हो गया, and ball. दो वर्ड हो गए. अब ये दो अलग वर्ड्स को जब हम प्रॉपर ज्वाइन करके एक और वर्ड बना सकते हैं, थर्ड वर्ड, दैट इज फुट बॉल. ओके, फुट एंड बॉल आर टू डिफरेंट वर्ड्स, बट व्हेन वी विल कंबाइन दीज टू वर्ड्स टू फॉर्म अ थर्ड वर्ड, दैट विल बी फुटबॉल. इज दैट क्लियर? सो दैट फुटबॉल वर्ड इज नोन एज कंपाउंड वर्ड. ओके, क्योंकि उसमें दो वर्ड्स हमारे ऑलरेडी ज्वाइन. So words made by joining two different words are called compound words. Clear? So here are some examples. FOOT, foot, plus BALL, ball. Now foot is one word, ball is another word. We will combine these two words and we will form one another word, that is foot ball. Is that clear? You all know what is a football? Okay. Next word, honey. You all know. Then bee, this is second word. Honey is one word, one different word. Bee is another different word. There are two words, but when we will join these two words, we will form a new word, that is honey bee. H-O-N-E-Y-B-E-E, honey bee. Is that clear? Now coming to the third word, sun, one word. Second word is flower. When we will combine these two words, we will form a third word, that is sunflower. Okay, so S-U-N, sun, F-L-O-W-E-R is sunflower. Next is C-U-P, cup, one word, one different word, and B-O-A-R-D, one different word. Okay, so these two words will join together to form a third word, that is cupboard. Now, C-U-P, cup, B-O-A-R-D, का वर्ड. ओके, नाउ दिस इज अ न्यू वर्ड फॉर्म फ्रॉम दीज टू वर्ड्स दैट इज कपबोर्ड. ओके, वंस अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग, व्हाट आर कंपाउंड वर्ड्स चिल्ड्रन? वर्ड्स मेड बाय जॉइनिंग टू डिफरेंट वर्ड्स आर कॉल्ड कंपाउंड वर्ड्स. कोई भी दो डिफरेंट वर्ड्स हमारे जब हम ज्वाइन कर देते हैं उनको हम कंपाउंड वर्ड्स बोलते हैं. एग्जाम्पल, फुट प्लस बॉल, वी हैव कंबाइंड दीज टू वर्ड्स टू फॉर्म फुटबॉल. हनी प्लस बी, वी हैव कंबाइंड दीज टू वर्ड्स टू फॉर्म हनी बी. देन सन प्लस फ्लावर, वी हैव कंबाइंड दीज टू वर्ड्स टू फॉर्म सनफ्लावर. देन लास्ट वन, कप प्लस बोर्ड, वी हैव कंबाइंड देम टू फॉर्म द वर्ड कबोर्ड. इज दैट क्लियर चिल्ड्रन? आई होप यू ऑल हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस टॉपिक ऑफ कंपाउंड वर्ड्स. Now children, this was my first part video, okay, of today's assignment. First of all, it's my humble request to just watch this video very carefully and understand these two topics. And after that, you open my second part video of the same assignment and you can write up. And in that, I will do the book exercise. Is that clear, children? So till my next video. Bye-bye, take care, stay at home and stay safe.